you have or recovering from any disruptions in your heartbeat, also known as arrhythmia, and your doctor has recommended you to get a device to help you monitor yourself from these disruptions, then the ME90, which is the mobile ECG device, may be an item that you'd like to consider. So, in today's video, we're going to do a quick unboxing of the ME90, find out what features this device comes with, and also what items are included inside of this packaging, so that you can figure out if this will be a suitable device for you. Having a look at some of the features noted on the outside of the box, and we can see that the ME90 is primarily for rhythm and wave detection of your heartbeat. So it detects arrhythmias and also any varied waveforms in your heartbeat. The device also comes with 36 memory spaces in it, and if you needed to export these, you can export it via Bluetooth to your smartphone or USB cable to your computer, both of which uses the Beurer Cardio Expert application. In here, we can see that it is an easy to use device. It will come with the batteries included and the USB cable included in here, and also has a 5-year guarantee. So if there are any manufacturing defects with this device in those 5 years, then you can let us know about it and we will be able to assist you from there. So let's open this up and find out what items are included inside of the packaging. Now that we have everything in front of us, we can take a look at it. So firstly, you've got your quick start guide, and this is going to help you understand how to start up the device for the first time and also your way around it. More importantly, you've got your user manual. So your user manuals will actually show you how to go about using the device in different methods and also the full functionality of it. We can also see that we have a CD that is included inside of this packaging, and this will be for the Beurer Cardio Expert software that you can load onto your computer if you're going to be exporting information from the device to your computer. That being said, we've also got our USB docking station and cable, and this will allow you to connect into the device itself and export data over to your computer. This device is battery operated, so we can see that we've got our 2 3-volt batteries that are here, and this is the CR2032 batteries. So we have one set here, and we've also got a replacement set that comes inside of the soft case that we find inside of the packaging. Lastly, we've got the device itself, and for the device, we'll take a quick walk around. So on the top end, we can see that we have our electrodes. On the bottom end, we're going to have our sensor. On this side of it, you'll have your USB inlet right there. And on the front side, you're going to have your screen and your off and on button. On the back, you'll just have your battery compartment, and that's where you'll be able to insert your batteries into. So that will be it for the unboxing of the ME90 from Beurer. If you think I've missed out any information in this video, then please share that in the comment section so that we can get back to you directly. Alternatively, to shop or to find out more, you can head over to our website, omninela.co.za. If you did enjoy watching this video and would like to hear more from me, then please leave us a like and subscribe. We'd really, really appreciate that. Thank you so much for watching, and until next time, I'm Nicholas from Omninela Medical, reminding you to live limitless.